publicity lot, and Anne Murray with Rule Britannia, preceded, of course, by the Fantasia and the Sea Songs, Sir Henry Wood's own contribution to the last night of the Proms. Sharing the verses there, and Andrew Davis calling on the soloists, the euphonium player, Andrew Corbett, Richard Horsford, who played the clarinet, Paul Watkins, the leader of the cello section, taking his bow, and of course Michael Davis, the leader of the orchestra. The oboist, Richard Simpson. One by one, they get their moments. Up comes the clarinet. Again. And the two harpists tonight, Patricia Mayer and Shanith Williams.